Hey guys.
Good morning, everybody. So another day of working today, and then there's six of them again today. Wow.
Yeah.
It seems,
And we're off to get supplies.
Yes, we are. It seems like this week they're mostly complete. Most of this
week. Pretty quick. Man.
Yeah. So Dennis and I are actually going to Tagum to pick up all that electric materials, you know, the wiring and everything, and we already paid for it. Noah did last night, and so we're going to pick it up rather than him carrying all that big box of the wire. And you know, it's better that we should pick it up.
Yeah, we're gonna hurry up and get back so we can go to Pretty Hardware, get some plumbing stuff.
Oh yeah, plumbing stuff. So it's going to be another busy day. We got the snacks and the lunch, so we're just now leaving to go to the city.
Okay,
just quickly I'll show you guys. Here's Maribin preparing for the lunch. What is this? What's for lunch?
Ribs.
Pork ribs, and then what?
Fish.
So a good
fried
some fish, and then pork ribs soup. Sounds very delicious. And here is Julius going to finish this opening here. He's gonna smoothen it, and he's gonna even it with, because as you can see guys, there's a, you call it a no stain here, or it's like a framing, but yeah. He's gonna even that. Gonna look good. And here is Roldan here doing the plumbing. Til-til, guys. Nag-til-til. He's going to break that wall. That looks like a very hard job. And check out, both of them are digging the septic. They're going to dig it very deep. Parasan ng lauma. Wow, it's past you. Munsan naman sabi 6 feet naman na siguro sa mula. 6 feet. Wow. We have to dig it. Water is gone. Nawa na dahil ang kwan sa mga tubig. Wow. Very, very hard job. They're all very hard working. It's gonna look nice. There's our uncle. He's the one who sift the sand or the gravel, and then also mix the cement. He is working on this column here. He's gonna make it smooth just like the other one. Yeah, so that's what he's working on. Okay. All right.
It's okay.
Yeah, looks good. Okay, when I get the person, I know you're in. We need to be in a hurry. Langgana? Okay. Musa kataw kanu na kalakaw. Po kabuk banyak.
Bada isa?
Ah. See, he's using that other one already.
Alright.
Yeah. Alright. Let's go. All right, so I think we're here. The name of that place is 3G Electrical Supply. So good, we found it. We only had to ask one person.
Yeah.
I mean, Noah gave us a sketch, but then there's so many little tiny businesses around that it's hard to find. You know, I'm driving at the same time. Dean is having a hard time to read these tiny letters. So
yeah, we all of them don't have signs out.
I know. Let's do our thing here.
Let's do it.
See guys, this is not including. These are all the materials that we got here, including the pin lights, dimmable lights. So there's the wire, everything. That's all we need to do here. Now we're going home. It's very hot today. Very sunny. Ready to go home?
Go home and go to City Hardware. Huh. Spend more money.
I can't wait for all of this to be done. I think we are about more than halfway of what we need to do in the house. We can't wait for this to be over. It gives us a little... You know, every day now, it's been so busy and I have to wake up early to move the car.
No complaining.
I know. I guess I'm complaining right now. I don't want to do any more complaints.
You know, we're very fortunate we're able to do what we do.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, I just need to probably have
rest.
More sleep and rest.
Yeah.
Right. Oh my goodness. Okay, we can do this.
We can do this.
Yay. I'm gonna check guys what they're doing. So after we got home, we weren't able to go to City Hardware because they still have to calculate the amount of, you know, how many tiles we need for the bathroom. So, maybe we'll just get it tomorrow because Dennis was tired also. Ay, pinisingan pa rin eh. This is what's going on. Later in the day or later this afternoon. So, what's up, Ruben? Our snacks ready?
Friday!
Ang drive ba yan si Irulda? Stila, likado kayo.
Ito problema na mo, gano'n lagi nang ino mo gano'n.
Kay dugay da, kung daw kuno ka lang, paabot siya ni Mulan ba?
Paabot mo niya. Sige lang daw ka, paabot,
yung unang kamisita. Uy, ginuo ko sila. Hala, uy, ayan ang
mga sito. Ay, kamay. Kadaog, brudas to. Kapag-arres.
Apa? Ayo pai manan lawan ni namu bibi.
Marti ai. Artis.
So they are piling the hollow block inside that septic and they're actually gonna put finish on it. So it won't like erode. Unsa na daw do unsa ra sa diha?
Almost 3.
Ah, apit na gidi. Almost.
Almost.
Almost. Joyous daw. Ingon na si Ruldan, opat kuno, karon di nang putlon ba? Daw.
Isa. Cinta. Pasti.
We're gonna miss you for the tile bathroom.
Na,
opat? Ah, saktoro siguro nang opat, kay kuan man, kanang na eh. Karon di nang putul-putul, ang tile.
Ayan ka na ikuan.
Ha? Ayan. Ha?
Uma ko balitan?
Oo, uma na lang. in a hurry to mix the cement too. Ay, very dusty. Sila kasakun yung butang ani kami
if
isar ni pero di lang di man kami di pang espeso ni ni kami oh at pagduhan ni ni kung ako ay ayo din ni ko ang bisa spray satu bag beda sih.
Gila,
snack sa mo. I also bought some lansunis and rambutan.
Cinta?
Oh, astang lansunis.
Grabe ng rambutan ni.
Kulang unsa magkagi? Oy,
gusto ko cinta.
May ice 80 pesos per kilo.
20 ra man ni.
Bahin.
Mm. Intardo. Oh,
Let's snack guys.
Wah, nananingo guys, gigutom.
Gutom bisa husuk. Ano dala bagas ul?
Gani tapis man lang sunis. We have bibingka. Lo pangaon mo ning bingka. Nasaba cake. Okay, so the carpenters left and Noah came. He said that he purposely come here later in the day so that it won't be so hot when he go up there on the in the ceiling.
Did they have stirred the water up there?
Yeah, see, this is the hole for.
Yeah.
Right here. And then the septic. Need to finish filing on it, and tomorrow they're gonna put finishing.
How deep is it?
Over 6 feet.
Yeah, it looks way over 6 feet, like 8 feet.
Yeah, about huh?
6 feet.
6 feet.
Oh,
about 7 feet.
Yeah.
So, and the other things they did is, oh yeah, they put all these holes here. Roldan is saying that he's gonna put the sink there and the toilet
right
in that side facing this way.
Yeah.
And then here's Noah.
Dan ako ane.
Oh, huh?
Kulang pa
rin. Huh?
Tira niya sa clean out. Ito tayo sa clean out.
Clean out? Ano man ko ane?
Abihan nila si Baboba.
Murag dugana no murag manhole
dili manay manhole dia pernah putung pintu itu mana musuk-suk angkon ug mapasoyo kadingan sila mo abriw kon manhole dito ra brian la pun din itu na sila musuk-suk na
ha mibutangan palagi manhole lagi diha
na gabi manhole.
All right, so Julius finished this the trim in here.
Trim is opening now, looks better.
Huh?
It looks better now.
Yeah. Because the window was until right there. And then he also covered this up. Right there. Hold on. Oh, they're getting ready to put the ceiling here for your tomorrow. Right. But no one needs to put the wiring. So see, he is beginning to
take that out, beam out of there.
Yeah, they're gonna take that out, and then Noah's gonna do the wiring here first before they're gonna put the ceiling. Cause there's not much room in there. After they put the ceiling, he can't crawl in there.
Right.
So, yeah, all this here, ready for the ceiling. Oh, what is that? I think they're sealing something there. So that's pretty much what they got done today. And tomorrow, I think they're gonna start that either the tile or the, you know, ceiling, you know?
Yeah, probably the ceiling in there, it looks like.
Okay. Oh, we need to get busy and we need to go to City Hardware to get that toilets and then the tile.
They could start on the outside tile because this is all dry. The floors aren't even dry yet.
Yeah. So here is Noah. Uy, nana may suga lagi diri. Ah, diha gikan. He is beginning to put all this wire in here. He will do it here first. Basi manginahanglan kag ladder no, ana man pang ladder dito. Ha, katong gamay nga ladder or yeah, kato. Hi guys.
Hi guys.
Dennis is having dinner right now. What are you having?
Pinto beans.
Pinto beans with some bread?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, I cannot.
No cornbread, so.
No cornbread?
No.
Well, actually, I just got done eating. Noah and I, we had the pork rib soup, the leftover from earlier. Mm-hmm. Maribin and Marites are asleep right now. They're so tired. Even though Marites wants to sleep late, you know, she cannot sleep late because 7 o'clock in the morning, they start banging.
Yeah, right.
So how can you sleep? Yeah, today is another long day. We were gonna go to City Hardware, but I thought we need to go tomorrow and we also need to talk to the carpenter.
Before we go, yeah.
Before we go, so we can, Dennis can explain or know what exactly we're gonna do.
Yeah, explain to him what we want and see what, you know, see what his intentions are.
Right.
In that area.
Yeah. I would think that in about 2 weeks this will all be if it's not complete or done,
two and a half weeks.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah, because we still got paint.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's coming on pretty good.
I know.
They got this all forward all finished.
Yeah.
So now just gotta finish the patio, bedroom and the bathrooms.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, I can't wait for all of this to be done because it's exhausting. There are some things that I sometimes forget to tell him and then I did not realize that he doesn't like it and I just, you know,
I want to know everything that's going on. And unfortunately, I can't communicate with these guys, so you are my interpreter.
I know, and sometimes I forget, and you know, that's one of the cause of, you know. I don't want to feel like, I wish we didn't do this. I want to feel glad, but you know, the exhaustion of dealing with it is what...
The exhaustion is getting two chiefs involved. You know, I gotta consider what you want and then what I know we need to do and mesh the two somehow to make sure they work.
Yeah.
Normally it's just one person calling the shots. and much easier. But, you know.
Well, yeah, I know.
I want things to be right so it ever gets around to, in the future, if you want to sell this thing when I'm gone, there won't be a problem. Everything will be the way it should be. You know?
So I just thought that sometimes maybe the carpenters know what they're doing. But
well, they do know what they're doing. Well, we don't have to manage them much. You know, they do quality work. They know what they're doing here. But what we want is sometimes a different vision than what they're doing. But they do good work.
Yeah.
It's just directing them on what we want.
Yeah. Well, I'm hoping that it will get complete without us hacking each other.
Mm-hmm. That's why we locked up all the machetes, gave the key to somebody else, so we can't get in. Yeah.
Oh my
god. Shouldn't be a problem then.
I've heard a lot of couples, they also have a problem of what they want to do. They all have different things that they want.
Worst experience in building is trying to build with your wife. Worst experience.
Well, the husbands need to consider the wives also.
That's why it's a horrible experience.
Oh, it's horrible to consider the wives?
No, in building it is.
Well, am I the only wife that does that?
No. Or, to my knowledge, they all do that.
Then you should just understand me then a little bit.
I am understanding you. We're still alive and the house is almost done. So.
Anyway, guys, that's what's been happening today. At least though, we ended up this day without wounds and injuries. So that's all it matters.
Yeah, it's almost done.
Yeah, and Noah is out there doing the electrical wiring, and he will do overtime. And the reason he, like I mentioned earlier, he wanted to work on it later in the day where it's cooler, because he cannot go up there in the afternoon. Nobody can. Where it's probably like 120 degrees in there. So he prefers working there in the nighttime where it's cooler.
Could put a fan up there, maybe.
Fan? Maybe it's not a bad idea.
Yeah. Buy a fan to set up there.
Well, we can do that later, but he's going to put a light in there.
And put a plug up there too.
Plug?
Light in a plug, so you plug a fan in.
Yeah, later. Anyway, guys, that will be it for today's video. That's what happened today. And tomorrow, we'll be busy again picking up the toilets and other stuff, tiles for the bathroom.
Finish plumbing and tiles for the bathroom.
Yeah, that's what we need.
We already have all the other tiles in there out on the front patio. So
right, yeah,
a few more things to get.
Yeah, for the bathroom.
Yeah.
Thank you very much, guys, for watching another video. I hope you will still see us alive tomorrow. See you guys.
All right, guys. Thanks for watching.
Bye.